Hi, this is Mike from Nault's Green Lawn. Today we're going to show you how to check for grubs in your yard. So when you see spots like this in your yard, chances are you have grubs. So we're going to look, and your lawn will be easy to fold up, kind of like a carpet, and it'll just peel right back. And as you can see, all the little grubs in there now. So there's about 5 or 6 of them in there. And then you can give us a call and we'll come get them taken care of.